We're getting new details about this weekend shooting in which a Cleveland police officer shot a suspect. The OSBI says the officer tried to stop Freddie Gaskey for a traffic stop, but he ended up taking off. Investigators say he eventually got out of the car and pointed a gun at officers who shot him. He is now in the Pawnee County Jail on multiple complaints.